Hello friends, welcome to your tech guide. In this video, you are going to see how to take bus ticket using the Chalo app. In case you have not yet installed and set up your Chalo app, you can visit our video on how to set up the Chalo app, link in description and I button. Let us now see the methods of paying for your ticket on the Chalo app. There are two ways of paying. First, using the Chalo wallet for faster payments. Second, using any UPI, net banking, debit or credit card. Let's check the first method, using Chalo Pay. Before that you will need to set up your Chalo Pay wallet, check out the link in description and I button to know about it. Use this method mostly after getting into the bus, you will see the bus number on the Chalo app, tap the bus number you are traveling and you will see the option to pay for ticket. Select the Chalo Pay option and ask the bus conductor the amount for your destination, enter the amount and tap the button to pay the conductor. Next you will see the option to proceed for verification with the bus conductor. First time users will be asked to allow few permissions on your phone. After verification is done by the conductor, you can tap OK button or view the receipt. The receipt can take a few moments to show up. You can check the Chalo Pay wallet in the menu to view the ticket for your travel. Let's check the second method, using online payment. After you have selected the bus to travel, choose the second method to pay online. Next, you will have to select the start and end stop. Tap Next, you will see the trip details, select the number of ticket needed, you will see breakup of the ticket amount, after that pay the amount show below. First time users will see a terms and condition pop up about the validity of ticket. On the next screen you can make payment as per your preferred mode. I have selected the UPI option. You will see a fee breakup, continue to make the payment. After your payment is done, you will need to verify the ticket with the conductor, tap the Verify Trip Ticket button. You will get a pop-up. Tap the Start Now button only when you are asking the conductor to verify your ticket, tell him the location where you are traveling while verifying the ticket. First time users will be asked to allow few permission to verify the ticket. After verification is complete, you can tap OK or View Receipt. You can view your ticket in the Ticket and Passes section. Let's see the places on the app where you can pay for your bus. Let's see option 1, the search bar. You can search for any bus number or the destination you are going to travel. Let me search for a bus number, you will see the bus option from the location it will start and the destination, select the option that is as per your preferred destination. On the next screen you will see the option to pay for ticket, tap on it and you will see the two options we have already seen earlier in this video. Let's see option 2, pay for ticket. This option will take you directly to the two payment options, select as per your preference. Let's see option 3, nearest bus stop. In this option, you will see few bus numbers scheduled at the bus stops near you. Tap on see all buses below and you will see a list of all buses and the time they are expected to come on the bus stop. Select the bus that is running as per your travel destination. On the next screen you will see the option to pay for ticket. Let's see option 4, buses around you. In this option, you will see a live map showing in which directions the buses are moving. Buses will be visible in a radius around you. You can move the circle around the map to see buses moving in those areas. You can tap any of the bus number and pay for ticket. Let's see option 5, your tickets and passes area. You will see book now button, tap on it. On the next window tap on mobile ticket. For route number, enter bus number only, then enter the start and end stop and tap next. You will see the ticket details, tap pay button, on the next screen make payment as per your preference and verify the ticket with the conductor. Let's see option 6, stops and stations. This option is similar to the fourth option. You will see bus stop which is visible in a radius around you, you can shift the radius to see stops at different places. Tap on any of the bus stop and you will see the buses scheduled on that bus stop, select on the bus as per your preference and pay for ticket. If you like the details put together here, hit the like button and the subscribe button for more updates.